Go ahead and send them in. I'm ready for them. Better yet,
boss, how you doing?
Come on in. Sit down. Take a seat. Well, I'm gonna get right to it. You know why we have you in here. You had that racist slur on a few of them, actually, on Facebook. A couple of the coworkers seen it and sent it to HR, and we're here.
Boss, I'm not gonna lie to you. When I heard the news going around the office, I was originally gonna lie and say I had got hacked. I made a mistake.
Shit is endless, man. It appears that you called your coworkers, and you also said they look like.
I just want to let you know that I'm not that guy. That was a mistake. I don't have an ounce of racism in my body. Not a racist bone. Not a racist tooth. Not a racist hair follicle. The employees are upset. They're pretty ticked off and they want action taken. Put yourself in my shoes. What do you think I should do? How would you handle this if you were me?
I don't know. Maybe I could draft up a letter, send out an email, jump on the End Racism board that was started last week, and can stand up and apologize to all my coworkers. And let them know how deeply sorry I am. I grew up in an urban area and I went to public school.
Okay, that sounds good.
Just lay low for a few weeks.
I'm gonna lay low.
This should all blow over. Really sell that you're not this guy these 10 Facebook posts say you are.
I can bounce back from this.
But I am gonna have to take some disciplinary action. I gotta write you up. And again, just to reiterate, I'm not racist. I have black friends.
All right, get out of here.
I spoke to one of the black coworkers first today before I spoke to any of the white ones.
I get it, I know. I have two black families that live on my block. It'll be fine.
Okay, yeah, this will be quick. Send them in and send you know who.
Okay, thank you.
How you doing, boss? You wanted to see me?
Hey, oh.
Don't sit down. You can stand up. It's gonna be quick. Okay, we saw on your Facebook that you said a few homophobic and gay slurs, and I just got off the phone with HR, and we just want to let you know that we're letting you go. You're fired.
What you mean?
What if I draft up a nice letter and I read it to all the coworkers and letting them know how sincerely sorry I am for my actions and things I said? You think, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no coming back from this, my boy.
Ain't no coming back.
All your stuff is already in the box. We're also going to need your company phone.
I just got this phone. It's the 13. Let me just clear all my social media and my emails and stuff up.
Don't even waste your time. I'm pretty sure there's even more homophobic stuff on your phone.
You know, I gotta lay low. You know, remember, lay low. Like last scene.
You're canceled. You're never gonna work in this city again. That was for racism. We can let that kind of shit slide, pull a couple strings, sweep some stuff under the rug.
Get a clue. There's no messing with the LGBTQ community.
As soon as you start to dab into gay or homophobic slurs, shit, it's over, man. There's no coming back from that, and I don't give a damn if it happened 20 years ago.
How am I supposed to live? Like, how am I supposed to survive? How am I supposed to eat?
That sounds so sad. It almost touched me, but it didn't. Nobody cares, man. Grab your stuff and pack it up. I don't know how you're gonna eat. Go buy yourself a pack of Skittles and taste the rainbow. Don't leave out that way. Leave out this way. Security will escort you out.
You call security?
Yeah, don't be looking at me all sad now. You wasn't sad when you was disrespecting gay people online.
Yeah, he's headed out now.
But there's no messing with the LGBTQ community.
Q, what the fuck? LGBTQR? LGBTQ community?
Hey, T! Come on, man. There's no messing with the LGBTQ community.
LGBTQ.
Hey, come on, man. There's no messing with the LGBTQ. What the? Hey, man, come on. There's no messing with the LGBTQ community. LGBTQ.
Is it LGP?
R-E-S-P-E-Z-T. Hey, come on. There's no... get a clue. There's no messing with the LGBTQ community.
Hey, appreciate y'all watching another video. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Go check out the podcast, man. I got 5 episodes of a brand new podcast streaming on all streaming platforms. Real Talk, Pill Talk podcast. The visuals on the main channel, which you are already here. Gaming channel's lit too. Madden's back on there. 2K coming soon. And T-Pindell TV is lit as well. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. All the consistent and loyal support. I'm out of here, man. Click on some of the greatness on the screen. This shit, look at this. Look at this. Don't go anywhere. Click on some of this stuff. Apparel. And I don't know where you've been at, but I got like 4 or 5 new shirts out. Check the apparel link in the description. I don't know why the hell I keep doing this. Y'all should have clicked some of this shit already. I'm out of here.